seriously? Well, he's not going up there today. He's probably getting things assembled for tomorrow. And there's a lot more